average man with an average life. I work from 9 to 5. Hey, hell, I pay the price. All I want is to be left alone in my average home. But why do I always feel like I'm in the twilight zone? And
I always feel like somebody's watching me.
Does anyone here have any up dog?
Come across to me. If I'm out on my own, then I can look at you looking at me. If I'm out on a date, then I just shut my eyes, then I can't see.
I haven't slept for 72 hours. I've been eating these chocolate covered espresso beans to give you enough pep just to keep going and just keep going, going, going. Protect me.
The mean for him, ayy. Y'all wanna take me out so bad. I make all of y'all hoes so mad. Hoes went and bought them big ass teeth. Hearing y'all smile, still going out sad. Hoes got jokes, but I'll never wanna stand up. Hoes got balls, but you know I got handles. Damn, I must be Olivia Pope, cause y'all keep putting me in all of these scandals. He wanna hear one more time.
For a second, listen to me. Did you ever consider for one moment that I might be happy for the first time in decades? Decades! That I found somewhere where I feel that I belong. Did you ever consider that?
Is this not Freddy Fazbear? I thought Freddy Fazbear was scary. This is not scary. That's a homosexual.
Maslow doesn't suck, and if he did, he certainly wouldn't do it backwards.
I became a vampire to suck blood and to fuck forever. I'd go myself, but I can't be fucked. Bad!
May I approach the bitch?
Trust me, gay is in, gay is hot. I want some gay, gay it's gonna be. Nandor?
As you can see, we're Colin's two dads.
The only reason you're alive is because I let you live.
Every day I wake up, then I start to break up. Lonely as a man without love. Every day I start out, then I cry my heart out. Lonely as a man without love.
Baby, I just need to sit for me. Sit for me. Sit for me.
I love this song. You?
Yeah, I love it. But not as much as I love you, Luffy.
Get out of my room!
Just figure out your own since you're a fucking vampire now.
You got the funk, kiss me stupid, kiss me drunk. I'll do anything that you want, anything that you want.
Okay. Pepper makes my master happy.
I think Gizmo was right. I think you're going to be incredibly boring. The type of chap who goes to see a revival of Auntie May and writes about it in his diary, but I don't hold that against you. You're a better man than I am.
You were raised to be charming, not sincere.
Really? Well, that's nicely put. You're full of surprises.
That's from Into the Woods by Stephen Sondheim.
Right.
He's given me a sense of purpose.
Job, and heaven knows I'm miserable now.
female addresses. Female address shop.
No, I'm guessing that'll be closed this time of night.
What the fuck?
Occupado.
I can't be fucked.
Man. This chap has the hair of a pedophile.
I have your competition on the phone.
Guaranteed I can blow your mind. And tonight I'm alive in a dollar sign. Guaranteed I can blow your mind. And tonight I'm alive in a dollar sign. Guaranteed I can blow your mind.
Me cuenta la de esta tierra. Fui la única que se alimenta de sangre humana.
What's the word for what you guys are? Polyamorous?
Hello, lady.
Baby, I can come over. I know your name. I got your
number. You get a little bit tired.
I know your game. I know I want you. You want me.
Obviously.
Yeah, I want you.
Are you listening to yourself? Because maybe it's you who's actually not too sure about this wedding. And maybe you're the one trying to sabotage by accusing everyone else of being against her.
She's a lady.
Can you blame me for being a little afraid?
It's a big step for me.
Hey, it's gonna be okay. You're gonna be okay. I'm gonna be right here by your side. Well, if you get afraid, I'll be there.
And I have to sit down for a while. The feeling that I'm losing her forever.
No! No, I am not getting any sleep. I haven't slept in the last 2 weeks because I have to keep one eye open to protect you guys.
Please turn me into a vampire before you leave. So that after all these years, you and I both can be happy.
I often think about the fact that Harvey Gann was supposed to, Guillermo was supposed to be a bit older, but Harvey Gann did really good in his audition, so they had him be Guillermo, and so Guillermo's around, like, 29 when the show starts, because Harvey Gann was 29 when the show started. So, at the start of the show, he's been with Nandor for 10 years, so he started working for Nandor when he was around 19 years old. Now, Kayvon Novak is about 40. When the show starts, but also, Nandor is immortal, so he has, like, always been about 40, like, appearance-wise. So this man, this 19-year-old boy, sees this random fucking 40-year-old man, and is like, that's a vampire, and he's right, and he's like, I'm gonna work and live with him, and he does.